Traded them for food?
Of course I traded them for food. We're bloody starving, aren't we?
You don't trade music for food. Never spend your guitar or your pen, as my friend Pete used to say.
What does that mean?
Food is how we live. Music is what's worth living for.
Please don't struggle.
Don't be sorry. Get them back.
There's still one upstairs, in the chest.
Well, don't bloody trade that one. It's my favourite. What?
Go. Find your
Except for the night, we would never know the stars. They never told me what that special is.
Well, you're not my problem, I guess.
Good. All ready for my next visit back here. Off we go. Well, that was scenic.
Idiots out there. They'd only set themselves on fire again.
What do you need it for?
I've been working on a wormhole device, you see. Well, don't you look puzzled? Spent science class mooning after a girl, did you? They said it was dangerous. Ridiculous. It's perfectly safe for the most part.
You have a device that makes a portal of some kind?
The going in the hole bit works. Theoretically, I can come out a second hole on the other side of the river. I just need a few particular mechanical pieces. That's how I'm getting out. How are you getting out?
Oh, simple, really. I just need to get to St. George, get a letter of transit, go to the parade and cross the Britannia Bridge without being arrested or shot full of joy by a doctor.
Excellent. Here, you'll need this device. I've marked the cars that have the parts I need. Well, off with you.
I should have said.
I hope this isn't too loud.
Jesus. Oh my God. I did think I used to run 100 meters. I really have to extract 3 bits. Wouldn't 2 do? Oh dear.
Arthur, where are you?
You are too old to go to Germany, are you not? I'm not going to put one more child on that train.
Oh, God. I don't think I like this device at all.
Percy never cared much that he didn't fit in. I'm not sure he even knew what fitting in was. Yourself, Arthur. I wish I kept in shape. Oof. Shit. Bloody hell. Oh, bloody hell.
So that's where I parked it. Oh dear.
Are you going to hurt us?
No one's going to hurt you, Percy. I promise.
But...
we're brothers. I'll look out for... we'll look out for each other.
Bloody hell. I don't think I had a terribly keen grasp on how many unpleasant things I've forgotten.
Motilene makes you strong.
Come on!
Huh?
Spit it out!
Back to where you came from!
Who's there?
Oh, God. I feel terrible.
You'd be amazed what people throw into the bins. Thank you.
Thanks, mate. I think I need it. It's a bit vomity, but I got most of the Motilene back in there.
About this later. Even want to be here. Save a bit for the next minute. Old. Bloody hell. Oh, bloody hell. About this later. I can't keep doing this. I wish I kept in shape. Oof. Well, it doesn't kill you. I wonder if bees ever think, fuck it. I wonder if changelings would... Jesus. Oh, my God. Maybe I should sit down for a bit.
Everything to just work by magic. That's perfect. I just need to make the final adjustments. Tell you what, come back tomorrow and I'll pop out of here through my wormhole and fix your precious bridge.
That? I hope she's all right. Maybe I should go check. For heaven's sake, she's gone! I can't believe she left without helping me. Well, I can. I just feel like a complete idiot trusting her. Nine times out of ten, if I turn it off and turn it back on again, that does the trick. Oh, for heaven's sake. All this for that. Oh, for fuck's sake. For fucking fuck's sake. I can cross the bloody bridge to St. George and find Sally's house and go grovel.
Thank you.
I didn't think I used to run 100 metres.
I don't have to wear that idiotic mask anymore.
Hello.
You'd be amazed what people throw into the bins.
Please don't let there be ghosts. One of these days, I really ought to explore those caves.
Now boarding, Epsilons only on platform 3, London Hatchery and Conditioning Centre. Again, Epsilons only on platform 3.
Ah, fond memories cowering from the bombs with Mum, Dad and Percy.
Always win in the end. Good. And I'm afraid you've got the end.
With life for noise? Pop a joy.
Life in Wellington Wells. This is Jack Worthing saying, cheerio.
All right.
Do you remember when we used to swim in the river? I don't.
What can I
do for you today?
So much to choose from.
Thanks.
When he woke up, he realized it had all just been a bad dream. Thank you. Your move, Sandman.
You are too kind. Oh, look at these. Violet would love these so. You should visit my garden. It's lovely this time of year. And winter is coming, you know. I can't thank you enough. Wait. Here's some beef jerky. I make it myself when I can get the sugar and the salt. And the meat, obviously. It's not really beef, but once it's jerky, who can tell?
us! Don't you see that our world has gone mad? We're all in the same let's pretend game. We call a rat a cat, and we pretend our shopkeepers are coming back from holiday. And we don't talk about the most important event in our lives, and that is the gates on the bridges. Do you remember when they went back up? I don't. None of us do. But there haven't always been gates, have there? We took down the German gates at the Victory. I know, because I walked from Eel Pie to Apple Home then. And weren't my feet sore, eh?
Get out of our park! This is no place for free speech!
When did we put them back up? I can't remember, but I'll tell you why we did. It's because the rich are robbing us. That's right! We're thin because the parade is fat!
Shut up, you sick down a bastard! Black dog, wet blanket!
They're eating our bread! They're eating our butter! And they've locked us out so we won't see! That's why you need a letter of transit!
You're trying to bring us down, you rotten downer! Wet blanket!
Well, it's time to tear down those gates! Tear down these fences!
We'll have none of that anarcho-syndicalist trash, thank you!
He's actually telling the truth. Well, part of it. It's rather brave.
You're only oppressing yourselves! Oh, if you'd just let yourself think, you'd realise that!
That's what you get for telling the truth around here, poor sod.
You listened. You're obviously a man of great wisdom and perspicacity. They never listen, you know. If they'd just listen, I know they'd come around. Would you mind terribly posting a few of these? I'm sort of a bit soggy at the moment. Yeah, we shouldn't be seen together. Come back this evening. I'll give my speech. You make them stay and listen. Together, we can change the world. Part of it anyway.